Jejemon. Hey, ripping them snapbacks, keeping it Jejemon. Jejemon. We'll love you, knuckle for your extra. Assalamu alaikum. Namaste. Jejemon, come on. Bula Fiji, welcome back to Jejemon. The 2019 Fiji Sports Awards took place recently at the Vodafone Arena here in the capital. The sports fraternity came dressed in their finest, and I was on the red carpet to chat to a few about their outfits. Take a look. Kiss me till the sun goes down, goes down. You get to interview your gorgeous family members on the red carpet at the Fiji Sports Awards. And this is my niece, Yolani Blake. Yolani, welcome to the Fiji Sports Awards and the red carpet. How are you feeling this evening?
I'm good. I'm excited to see all the athletes and everyone that's nominated and getting glammed up and everything. So it's going to be a fun night. So, yeah.
Right, let's talk about glamour. Tell us about what you're wearing this evening. I recognize the dress. Is it Aise Konrote?
Yes, it is. It's one of his dresses, and I really love this dress. I thought it'd be suitable for tonight because it's like smart bula wear, so I thought this would be the perfect dress for tonight, yeah.
How long did it take you to get ready this evening with the whole works, the hair, the makeup, and the dress?
Oh my gosh, well, tonight I probably took about 2.5 hours. So yeah, it's quite a long time. Lose you forever and ever.
Understand me when I wanna kiss and caress. Gotta move your body. My next guest does not need any introduction at all. In fact, if you followed the FBC Cook Games coverage last year, you would have noticed that I interviewed Mr. Eugene Valma during, I think it was day two, was it, of the Cook Games?
Yes, day two.
Now let's talk about your outfit. I'm gonna keep the shot here tonight, right? Tell us about your shirt. Where did you get your shirt from?
Nothing fancy. This is straight from Jax. I'm not a person heavy on names or those kind of things. If it looks good, if it feels good when you wear it, and it suits the occasion and the weather, then why not?
Yeah. And it's working perfectly today, because trust me, I'm wearing this shirt by Zubair Fiji and it is hot, but you know, the show must go on. Now, last question, Eugene. What are you hoping to achieve in 2020 in terms of your career? I know that the Olympics is coming up. Is that something that you are gunning towards, or is there something else that you have that you want to achieve this year?
Of course, every athlete's dream is to compete at the Olympics, and I hope to do that this year. I've had a little bit of setback in my preparations. I sustained an injury that one of those things unexpected, out of my control, but when life throws you a curveball, you just gotta get up and run with it.
Well, I'm wishing you the very best of luck, myself and my entire province of Tai Levu. We're going to be wishing you luck for the awards tonight, as well as for your preparations for the rest of the year.
Thank you very much, Andy.
I'm with Komal Raj, one of the nominees for Fiji Sportswoman of the Year. How are you feeling this evening?
I'm feeling very excited for the whole evening tonight.
Now, I couldn't help but notice your beautiful dress. Where did you get your dress from, and how long did it take you to get ready?
My dress is designed by a local designer. Her name is Sue Samuels. She approached me to design a dress for me, and here I am. For today, it took me like 3 hours to get ready.
What would you say was the highlight of your career in 2019?
My highlight was definitely the South Pacific Championships in New Caledonia. I won a title there, Miss Model Physique. So yeah, that was the best moment so far in my life.
Congratulations on that achievement. Now 2020, there's a lot. We've just started the year, we've just rolled in. What are you hoping to achieve this year?
This year we have a South Pacific Championship again in Tonga. I am looking forward to defending the title there. And we also, I'm the reigning Miss Fiji. So also I'll be contesting my title again, defending it this year on.
Well, we wish you the very best of luck for your career ahead, as well as for the big awards tonight. Fingers crossed that we see you on that beautiful stage holding your trophy for Sportswoman of the Year.
All right, thank you so much.
I am with Epeli Rambo from the Fiji Swimming Association, who is nominated for the Team of the Year, am I correct?
Yes, Team of the Year Award.
Epeli, first of all, how are you feeling this evening?
Oh, feeling fine, thank you. Yes, how's yourself?
I'm feeling great, thank you. I mean, it was hot earlier, I've been sweating, but you know, the show must go on. And when you're wearing a beautiful shirt like this and like that, you know, you gotta go through with it.
Yes, gotta go through with it.
Now, let's talk about your outfit tonight, first of all. How long did it take you to get ready, and where did you get your outfit from?
It took me about half an hour to get ready. Just threw some stuff that I had at home, and managed to come up with the shirt and stuff, so yeah.
I'm noticing your boots. Those are really cool boots. Is that purchased locally, or did you get that overseas?
My dad got it from America while he was there, and he brought it in, and he didn't know what size it was at first, but then luckily it managed to fit me, so it was shot in the dark, I guess.
I am with fashion designer Michael Mausio and sports lawyer Anna Tukite. First of all, welcome to the Fiji Sports Awards. Welcome to the red carpet and welcome to Jejemon. Michael, we'll start with you. How are you feeling this evening?
Pretty excited to be here today. Thanks.
And I love your shirt.
Thank you.
Is this a new collection?
Yes, it's part of our new collection. It'll be coming out next month.
And talking about collections, I can see that this is one of Michael Mosio's pieces, Anna Tukite, Bolambu. My apologies.
Yes, absolutely. And I love the way that Michael designs. And Michael has also designed for us for the last 7 years. So thank you very much, Michael, for tonight. And as you can see, this is also one of his new collections.
Wow, that's a very interesting bag. Michael, how long did it take you to design this piece?
It took me about a week or so to come up with the concept and the prints, and then it took me about 2 days to put the collection together for Anna.
Anna, and how long did it take you to get ready this evening?
Half an hour. Thank you to Michael, which has got a very simple dress that we can actually put on and take off to our function.
Who or what at the 2019 Fiji Sports Awards that was hosted at the Vodafone Arena here in the capital. Great fashion on display by Fiji's sporting fraternity in what was truly a great evening. Still to come, wear it or burn it. Find out whose frocks impressed me at the 2019 Golden Globe Awards. Jejemon. Ripping them snapbacks, keeping it cha-che. Oh, Jejemon. Love and knock for your exile.